people wonder, you know, when West Nile virus is around, our numbers are really high in Highland Park and University Park and Preston Hollow. And I know that it sounds cliche, but it's really true. People water and overwater here, and that promotes, you know, that's more breeding grounds for mosquitoes. So that's why when we say the first thing we do when we're coming out to treat, so when my service provider is coming to your house, the first thing they're going to do is look for standing water. Before they spray or anything else, they're going to look for standing water. A lot of people don't realize that you can have standing water and breeding grounds for mosquitoes right in your front yard. This is a perfect example right here. So they've just sprinkled. We haven't done anything special this morning. They just did their normal watering. And look, we have standing water right there. And that right there is enough. All it takes about a half an inch to start breeding mosquitoes. So that is a perfect breeding ground right there for mosquitoes. And so that's what we see all over Highland Park, all over University Park, all over Preston Hollow. We're giving them more and more spaces to breed. So what happens is whereas in other neighborhoods where they're not watering as much, you don't have those things. So you're going to have less mosquitoes. It's just that simple. The more breeding grounds you have, the more mosquitoes you're going to have.